cutting machine tool methods are among some of the most widespread production processes in industry today. And this is no different at SICK AG. At its Reutte location in Germany, the company produces, among other things, components such as sensor housings. Both high precision and productivity have a decisive role to play in machining. During this production process, however, it is important to remember that a chain is only ever as strong as its weakest link. The failure of even a seemingly simple component, such as a proximity sensor, can lead to machine failure. The costs of the downtime that results as a consequence of replacing such a sensor can quickly add up to be many times what the sensor is actually worth. When developing the IMB inductive proximity sensor, SICK focused particularly on the long service life of the sensor, even in harsh environmental conditions. Its really long service life can be attributed to its redundant sealing concept, which combines the use of O-rings and a vacuum polymer casting process. The materials used have been tested for resistance to all common cooling lubricants. The IMB even helps to save time, and therefore money, during mounting. The visual adjustment indicator makes adjustment simple. The LED flashes until the sensing range has been set correctly. Self-locking nuts ensure a lasting and secure hold. In order to meet the increasing requirements of Industry 4.0, optional communication via I/O link grants access to additional data, for instance, for condition monitoring or flawless identification of the sensor. Are you curious? Try the IMB for yourself within your own industry application parameters. IMB, the toughest decision you can make.